in the in your handout is described. They say use a reflex hammer, but I don't think that's necessary. So what you're gonna do is just take your middle finger, and you all know where P7 is located.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so you're just tapping at P7 this way. And if that causes shooting electric sensation into the hand, which is severe, that is a positive for carpal tunnel syndrome again. Tinel sign. So, I mean, if I do this, I feel a little tingly, which I think is normal.